In this video, I'm going to show you how to see the information kept inside your photo. So just select a photo first, slide up on the photo, and here you can see the date and the time, and you can see the location if you have that setting. You can have show in all photos. You can adjust the date and the time right here on the right. Of course, you can add a location, and I hope you found this useful.